I have to say, it's always a nostalgic place yet again for me to visit, being a lucky lad with a microphone in my hand when Sergio Aguero won the league title in 2012 with the last kick of the 20th Premier League season. Manchester City's lineup today. Danilo replaces Benjamin Mendy, who's suspended. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle. In attack, Sergio Aguero starts. He was man of the match last time out. This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Akintola Gomis is the main striker today. It's with Danilo. Fernandinho. Nicolas Otamendi. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Here's the chance. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Guerra has to clear it. Shot's on here. Give him credit for having a go, but it's nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good reading of the play by the defender. Mariano. Well, they're in a good position here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. David De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. And Manchester City have a free kick now. Looking good, this move. Options now for the pass. Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And that'll be a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Vincent Kompany moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Fernandinho. Some potential in this move. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. Gabriel Jesus. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Promising build-up until that challenge. On the move and able to cut out the pass. De Bruyne. Fernandinho neatly intercepted. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Kyle Walker. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. John Stones. Nicolas Otamendi. Now Fernandinho. Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. Good vision here. That was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Mariano. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Whipped in from the wide area. Defended well. Throw in now. Fernando. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Aguero. play between these two. That's good movement forward here. Good play, one-on-one. In a great position to pull it back. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Fernando. Mariano. Getting forward well as a team now. Here's the shot. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Just booted forward under so much pressure. It will be fair throw. Fernando. Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good forward play from them. Crosses long. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Stopped emphatically, and it may well be that we will get... Good first half, hoping for something better in the second half. The second half now underway of this Champions Cup quarter-final.
Yeah, it got a little bit cagey at times in that first half, but it might open up as the match wears on.
Attacking now, slipping it through. Here's a chance! They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. They've got the reward here.
Goal for the
and it's Galatasaray then, with the lead. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Mariano. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. And they're keeping the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Good work. Fernandinho.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Guiding the pass through.
Fernandinho. It's with Gabriel Jesus. Defender has to move quickly. Fernandinho. Gundogan.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
And shoots! Manchester City get a corner. They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. In goes the corner. Played away, well away from goal. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. Gundogan. Now Danilo. Turn pass. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. That is Silva. Gabriel Jesus. Kyle Walker. On to Gabriel Jesus. But he's caught offside. You can see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Just failed to look across the line.
Fernando. Mariano trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And they get it away.
Sergio Aguero. Gundogan. Got the ball back by that interception.
Comes in with a tackle. Trying to get the ball in behind. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good to work. Sergio Aguero. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Good defending, using his physical power to protect the ball. Into the attacking third.
Pulls it back now.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he is a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Emre Mor. There's good progress with this attack. John Stones. Kevin De Bruyne, Stones, Silva. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Manchester City given the advantage here. Guided through. Attacking now. In comes the challenge. It's not looking good for Manchester City in these circumstances. The supporters, though, here in such great numbers, are really trying to add something to the situation and help them.
Yeah, I've been here a few times when the atmosphere has been lacking, but the Etihad is jumping today.
Intercepted well. Manchester City are on the attack now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Been long over,
isn't it? Just he's been their best player by far.
Gundogan, John Stones, Walker, Stones, on the attack here, comes in with a tackle. We are going to see a substitution now. He's lost the ball. Peguri. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time.
2 minutes.
Drills it in. And the ball's in. It's a goal. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. A goal of top class, really, here.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bernardo Silva. Sergio Aguero. And the referee brings it to a halt. Well, it doesn't mean they're through, but it's a great start. The first leg of this quarter-final.